So this is my first fishing spot. We normally come here for bait. They also have snook. We buy NP.
Yeah, so you catch a lot of snook here. That's have a lot of mullet. So you catch a lot of mullet, a lot of snook. But as I say, let us put out. Third spot here, we're in Movie Town, and I'm sure you've seen all the mullets and the fish jumping out of the water. So we're gonna see all the mullet playing here. Yeah? See all the mullets on in there. Let's try some lures and see how. We will do. Let's pick something. Movie Town River. So another spot that we come for bait is by the heliport. This is before the foreshore. I've got bait right now, but normally we come for bait here and usually have a lot of bait. So we get bait here. So our next spot is the foreshore. So this is the heliport before the foreshore.
Yeah, it starts. Huh? Yeah, it starts.
Just making sure.
The other spot is by the foreshore. We normally come here for bait. Caught some big snook outside here already. So yes, we do have a lot of fish. We're looking for mullet right now. Tide is high. It's 2 days before new moon. Water a bit high. A bit overcast. Yeah, so as you come here, enter here, you catch a live bit. Let's see if I see any bait around here. So normally you get a bait here by the foreshore.
This is enough, man. Let me jump down, man. This is how we do it. Don't know out in the waters. You know,
so our next spot that we come is Next part that we come to is Kokorit Market. Just come to look for bait by water, very brackish. Very brackish. Trying to see if we get some bait here. I don't know if you'll get any hard back. See if we have any luck to get any bait. Normally you get some hard back, you get some mullet here too. Just had a look for it. One of these fellas are catching bait, man. So clear the water, I think I see bait now. Try me and see. I believe I saw bait. Let me pull out a bucket. Let me see if we have any bait. 34th fishing spot is super farm. You know, it's had a government get a refreshment. You can't fish and you don't drink nothing and eat nothing. So basically, when we come in the fish anywhere, so we just buy a little food, a little thing to drink and eat and eat, you know? So, yeah. Well, fish and all, go rush to go and fish without all your food. They go Martin River. I believe I've seen mullet already.
What size? What's the weight?
Nah, that's good bait. No, but not knife, but that's good for a chum. For cutter bait now, for chum.
I'll go back on the next side. You still catch something?
Let's hold it, guys.
So I still have to take out my GoPro camera. I'll catch a tilapia.
No.
Turn it back.
Yeah, nice tilapia.
Pretty, eh?
You have skills.
So I'll take out the GoPro camera and turn it in. Okay, okay. Right, turn it back.
I say wow. I guess one more. And that's a little bit of a big chance.
You wanted it?
You wanted it?
You wanted it?
I didn't know.
I didn't know that. I'm looking for bait. I didn't want to rattle up here. So?
Shoot an up here.
A couple more. Let's see, get some more.
Yeah, get it. Alright, I don't want it. Go ahead, I'll just edit it. Yeah, so we have some
mullet here. And then we have some like meat in here, some bleach.
They kind of turn them upside down, so we might need to.
Let's throw them out.
I know what you see, we find out it.
That's
right. I have something in the car, right? How are you doing? You want to hold us on our
there, we
got to
go with this. Frog, another one boy, another one. Monster boy, frog boy. How you feeling? Don't know. Trini fishing crew. Nice fish boy, nice fish.
Yeah, nice snapper.
I know my pongy look like, but this is for the Lanka dogs. The Lanka dogs. Real guy doing real things, Jeff Maggio. Snook Inshaw. Big Joe. Nice eyes. This is how we do it. Action fishing crew. We don't make smoke. Fresh and nice. Good for the pot. You got any good size? You got any size there?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, give me too much pressure. Watch him there. I like him. Are you looking big? Snooks, man. Snooks.
Huge.
We're going for a few more now. Try a thing. Alright, so we'll get back to you guys. I hope you like this video for tonight. See you soon. That's it for now.
Right here, keep it ready.
Nice snapper here. That's how we do a chin fishing crew. Don't know.
Do you chin this?
Frog, how are you feeling?
Heavy.
Monster, is it up close there now, man? Oh, woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! That is what we talking about. Monster snapper, Trini fishing crew. Huge snapper, fellas. That is how we do it. Trini fishing crew style. Raise the power again, man. Right, there we go.
So free line up here. Well, let me continue the line up here. Nice line up one. Nice line up here. Alright, fellas, let's see what's the outcome of the catch. Alright, do some transfer. Ah, nice, nice one, come on. Nice one. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24 reds on a lippy. That's not bad. 24 reds and a lippy. Nice catch, man. Nice catch. That's how we do it.